I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul, rejoice, take joy, my King, in what you hear, and let it be a sweet sound in your ear.
And you know, those times in the apartment, I realized that AnnMarie just takes care of me, and she drives me nuts and crazy, and I'll never live with her again. And and it was definitely a lesson. And Matt, you are, I wish you the best of luck with that.
I don't get many things right the first time. In fact, I am told that a lot. Now I know all the wrong turns, the stumbles and falls brought me here. And where was I before the day that I first saw your lovely face? Now I see it every day. And I know that I.
So, being about a year and a half older than Matt, we've done everything together. We shared the same sports. We played hockey and soccer and baseball, and we rode BMX bikes together. We had the same outfits. We had the starter jackets with the logo. We had the Adidas shoes. We had the same haircuts. We did pretty much everything. We built forts in the woods. I was Batman, he was Robin,
basically. What if I'd been born 50 years before you, in a house on a street where you lived? Maybe I'd be outside as you passed on your bike. Would I know?
Okay. Yeah. Can you grab me another bottle?
Another what?
This bottle.
One pair that I recognize.
I know.
I'm very blessed to be your best friend. I'm so happy that I met you, and we are all going to have a wonderful day today. Cheers.
Yes.
Three and a half.
Cheers.
Next door, there's an old man who lived to his 90s and one day passed away in his sleep. And his wife, she stayed for a couple of days and passed away.
For those of you who truly know AnnMarie, you know that you are blessed to have her in your life, because I know that I am. I love the way I can smile or just look at her with a certain facial expression, and she knows exactly what I am thinking. AnnMarie, you are my breath of fresh air, my dose of reality. You are a shoulder to cry on, someone I can turn to for anything. Thank you for always standing by my side and protecting me like I was your little sister. You are honestly and truly my best friend, and my life was forever changed the day I met you. I think it's a blessing in disguise that the first time I met you, I asked you to sit by me. And now here I am at your wedding, sitting next to you. Matt, how lucky are you? You get to spend the rest of your life with this amazing person right here. You get to leave here today with a wife who every day will and has shown you how much she loves you. And AnnMarie, How lucky are you as well? You leave here today having gained a beautiful dress and a wonderful bouquet of flowers. In all seriousness, though, and at the risk of sounding cliche, I cannot think of two more people more suited for one another. AnnMarie's outgoing and contagious personality encourages Matt to step out of his comfort zone. And Matt, your patience and level-headedness offer structure to AnnMarie's life. You both deserve each other and balance each other out. The love you have for each other is undeniable, and I know it will last forever.
Oh, we don't have much. Pocket full of holes, ain't got no luck. One in every town we've been before. Stealing from the rich, but giving more. Oh, this is where the legend begins. Oh, I think I know the ending for this. And I know because we'll ride into the sunset like it's the young west. Oh, my lover, reach for the stars. We'll make out like bandits, dreaming of mansions. Every night you'll sleep in my arms. So darling, ride like the wind and try to forget our lives might depend on it. I'm riding to the sunset.
Matthew Allen, will you take to be your wife AnnMarie Catherine Solomon? And will you be faithful to her, love her, honor her, live with her, cherish her according to the truth and love of God in holy marriage?
I will.
AnnMarie Catherine, will you take to be your husband Matthew Allen Krasinski? And will you be faithful to him, love him, honor him, live with him, and cherish him according to the truth and love of God in holy marriage?
I will.
Love's not a dream, and everything is all right. It is sometimes a scream. It is sometimes a fight. It is sometimes in tears, and it stays up all night. But it all looks the same when you look down inside. We don't choose how long it takes. The roads aren't smooth or set to straight. Our hearts don't need our eyes to see. Every part is preciously placed from start to find our feet. Love will take its own sweet time. In a day or a year, or sometimes it takes nine. Every second it takes is to make it just right. There are no mistakes when fate intertwines. To make everything just perfect in every imperfect way. To bring us all together. To give me a chance to say, you are our sunshine for the rest of the day, filled with love and prayers from Grandma Kay.
Matthew, why don't you repeat after me? I, Matthew.
I, Matthew.
Take you, AnnMarie.
Take you, AnnMarie.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
And according to God's holy plan.
And according to God's holy plan.
I give you my love.
I give you my love.
AnnMarie, repeat after me. I, AnnMarie.
I, AnnMarie.
Take you, Matthew.
Take you, Matthew.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
And according to God's holy plan.
According to God's holy plan.
I give you my love.
Give you my love.
So Matthew, what token do you give of your love? You got a ring?
Yes. Somebody does.
We didn't practice that.
AnnMarie.
AnnMarie.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And for all my worldly goods.
I be endowed.
I be endowed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right, now this should be easy. You can put that on. Thanks. Now, AnnMarie, what token do you give of your love? It's a ring, too. Repeat after me. Matthew with this ring.
Matthew with this ring.
I be with.
I be what?
With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods.
I be endowed.
I be endowed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So for those people in this room who love and cherish this couple together, when they're separate, you can see them take on the qualities of each other that really makes them a true loving couple. Matt's become more confident, more headstrong. AnnMarie's become more patient, more loving in the world around her. They've taken on. People together that have made each other stronger people than Matt and AnnMarie. I'm blessed to have introduced them to each other. I'm blessed to introduce them as husband and wife tonight. Cheers!
And it's been kind of a running joke that this speech has been extremely traumatizing for me. And I realized trying to write it that it is because AnnMarie usually does my talking for me. She actually usually does the talking for everybody. So that's kind of why we have a hard time. So my first memory of Matt was a billion trillion years ago at Melissa and Tom's house. He came over for game night. And we played Taboo. And Matt was really, really terrible at it. Like, I don't even think it was because he was nervous or shy. He really wanted to be good. He'd be like, all right, guys, wait, yeah. And he never played. Like, we just kind of stared, and I remember thinking, I had never seen nothing like it. And I'm so happy that you found somebody that does your talking for you, because you'll never, ever, ever have to talk for yourself again.
But sometimes, he didn't want to play with me. In fact, sometimes he didn't want to play at all. I don't know why that is, but I'd find myself on a beautiful day saying, hey, Matt, let's go outside. Let's play catch. The sun's shining. It's really nice out. Let's do it. And he just didn't want to. Not that he had anything better to do or anything to do at all. Just didn't want to. And my parents informed me of a story one time early in Matt's hockey career where he decided during a game he didn't want to play. So what he did was he sat down in the middle of the ice and didn't move. Just didn't move. So people had to literally come on the ice and carry him off. The point I'm trying to make is, if Matt doesn't want to do something, if he doesn't want to move, or if he doesn't even want to take a step, he doesn't. But tonight, he's taken a very big step in his life, and I'm extremely proud of him for it. So if everyone could raise your glass and toast to the newlyweds, Matthew and AnnMarie Krasinski, welcome to the family.
You guys very much, and I gained you as a brother years and years and years ago, Matt, but I love you so much, and I'm so happy you and Ree found each other, and I wish you guys all the best and more, and I'm so very happy for you guys today.
All right, now we're going to go to one of our first best man, Nick.
Thanks everyone for coming out. AnnMarie, you look beautiful. Matt? I'm Nick. Matt's youngest brother. I wanted to thank everyone for putting this together. You guys did a good job. Matt, AnnMarie, congrats. I think you're doing great for each other. And nothing but the best for you guys. Just stay with me. Ooh, all my senses come to life. While I'm stumbling home as drunk as I have ever been, and I'll never leave again. 'Cause you are the only one, and all my friends have gone to find another place to let their hearts collide. Just promise me you'll never leave again. 'Cause you are the only one. Take my hand and my heart and soul. I will only have these eyes for you. And you know everything changes, but we'll be strangers if we see this through. You could stay within these walls and bleed, or just stay with me. Oh Lord, now all my senses come to life. While I'm stumbling home as drunk as I have ever been, and I'll never leave again. 'Cause you are the only one, and all my friends have gone to find another place to let their hearts collide. Just promise me you'll always be a friend. 'Cause you are the only one. Stumbling off drunk, getting myself lost. I am so gone, so tell me the way home. I listen to sad songs, singing about love.
But standing up here and seeing this many people who love and support us is unbelievable. And I don't think I would ask anything different. So from the bottom of our hearts, we appreciate you guys so much for being here. And this is amazing. And let's have fun tonight. And again, thank you so much.
We go, leaving footprints all over the world.
AnnMarie and Matt, never go to bed angry. It's much better to stay up late and argue. Always, always say I love you. Take time for each other. And never, ever forget why you fell in love in the first place. Congratulations to you both. I'm so happy for you and Matt. I love you both very much, and my life would not be the same without either of you in it. May you live forever in love, and may love live forever in you. Cheers.
Clumsy, and my head's a mess, 'cause you got me growing taller every day. We're giants in a little man's world. My heart's pumping up so big that it could burst. I'm trying so hard not to let it show, but you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings, cars and boats. I swear I could touch the sky. Break, I put up a sign in the clouds so they all know that we ain't ever coming down. I'm trying so hard not to let it show, but you got
You build me up from nothing into something. Yeah, something from the dust. Been trying so hard.